What is going on, guys? So today I'm going to show you how to change the font sizes in Google Chrome. So by default, you have your font sizes set to medium here, and that's the recommended font size. But if you want to make things bigger or smaller, I will show you how. So first of all, you can also just zoom, which you just hold the control key and you scroll. And as you can see in the top right, my zoom level is changing. That's one way to change the font size without actually changing it. You just zoom into the page more. But if you want to keep it at a standard 100% and increase the font size, all you have to do is you go to the top right up here, and then you go to settings, and then you go to appearance. And once you click on the appearance tab, you just have font size right here, and then you can change the font size. So we have very small right here. That's very hard to read. Small, it's a little harder. And we have all the way up to very large. So that's two quick ways of how to change the font size. You can also customize fonts. So basically you can change it from Times New Roman to Arial to whatever you want. And then you have a minimum and maximum font size here. This is more customizable if you really want Chrome to look your own way. I'm personally not into this. I think the regular text size and the regular fonts that are selected are good enough. But yeah, so that's how you change your font size in Chrome. Hopefully you guys found this video helpful. If you did, please drop a like and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.